Oh, excuse me. Just rips a forehand under extreme pressure.